What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Jamal and I'm back with another video. How are you guys doing today? I hope you're doing good. Because I'm calling me. I'm in a zone. I gotta see my doctor. I'm doing pretty good myself. Alright guys, so today, let's see. What am I gonna do today? Oh, I forgot that quick what I was gonna do. And so today I'm going to do a celebrity smash or pass. So, if you guys don't know what that is, I'm basically gonna give you guys maybe, I guess I'm gonna do like my top 10 list of female celebrities who I either smash or pass. Yeah, so I already came up with like a list of people who I'll, you know, throw out at you guys and let you know if I smash them or pass them. So let's get started. So let's see who's up first. Let's see. Let's see here. Oh, okay. First up, we got Emma Stone. Emma Stone. Emma Stone. Let me think about it. I don't know, but after just seeing the movie Get Out, I'm sorry, but I gotta stay within the culture. So, and I'm not racist, but after seeing that movie, I just gotta stay within my culture. So, I'm gonna have to pass on that. Okay, I'm gonna have to pass. Anyway, next up we got, Jessica Alba.
When I seen the movie Fantastic Four, I was like, man, she's a dime. So, after seeing the movie Fantastic Four, you know, she had no superpowers, she was turning invisible and stuff like that, I was like, she's bad. So, I'm gonna have to say smash. I would definitely have to smash Jessica Alba. So.
Alright. Let's see, next up. Okay. Fan favorite, let's see, Rihanna. To be honest, I think that, let's see, Rihanna. Have to go with smash on that, but it's Rihanna. I mean, I would certainly like to get under your umbrella. Okay, y'all, excuse that. Just forget I even said that. Alright, so we're gonna go on to the next person. What is this number? Is this number four? I think this is number four. Let's see. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Emma Roberts. Emma Roberts. I gotta tell you, when I seen the movie, Nerve. I really liked her character in that movie, Nerve. So, Emma, hey, thumbs up for that, because I really liked that movie. She kind of looks like she would be like a really good friend to me, instead of a person who I would have that word, you know what I'm talking about. So I would have to say pass, because I just can't see myself. I feel like she looks more of a friendly than more of a, like, that type of situation. Anyway, pass. But anyway, I love you, girl. You're a good actress. Let me say that. But yeah, so let's go to the next one. I think I'll do like, probably like a couple more. Let's see. Ooh, Zoe Saldana. I think I'm saying her name right. Saldana. 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 Anyway, the girl who played off, what she's playing on? Columbia, that's one of them. Yeah, she was beautiful in that. Oh my gosh, dude. I'm smashing, I'm sorry y'all. I'm gonna have to, Zoe, you most definitely. Okay, so I'm smashing Zoe Saldana. I'm saying I'm gonna smash somebody, I can't even say their name right. Goodness gracious. Alright, next person. Let's see. Let's try to get somebody who's a little bit more experienced. Monique. Hold on, y'all. Hold on. I've been wanting to do this for the longest, so hold on right quick. Hey, Monique, I love you. And I love how you, your character in Precious and in Almost Christmas. I think that's the name of the movie. But, hey, I'm boycotting with you. Yes, yes, yes. Hello, my brothers and sisters. Please stand with me as I boycott against Netflix for paying me under $2 to do a movie. Yes.
Hey, my loves. I am asking that you stand with
yes,
me.
Yes, my love. Girl, I'm boycotting with you. Let me stop. But all jokes aside, I like Monique. I think she's very funny. I think she has a very, very outstanding personality. Even though I don't know her, but just by seeing her on camera, I kind of feel like that she has like a real good heart and personality off camera. So, smashing and passing. Monique, you're a cougar, so I'm gonna have to pass on that one. I'm not with the whole age and number, the number. Age is a number to me, okay? And I'm 21 and you like what? I don't know, I'm not gonna put a number on you, an age on you, but you know, you've been in the game for a while, so I don't do cougars. So, I'm gonna have to pass. But yeah. Whew. All right, y'all, I'm back. So, let's see, let's do like two more. Oh, okay, let's do Serena Williams. Okay, here's the thing. Serena, if you don't let me practice tennis with you, because I kind of feel like if you were to be like a couple, you probably need me to go outside and help you practice tennis. And I ain't good at tennis. I smash only if you don't let me go out and play tennis or practice tennis. I can't play it worth nothing. We're gonna do one more. Mary J. Blige. Okay, Mary, let me just tell you, mom is a huge fan of yours. And I still be bumping to Mary's music like. She's a phenomenal artist. Oh, smashing and passing. Mary, I'm gonna have to say pass because if my mama used to listen to you when she was growing up, you old enough to be my mama. So I'm gonna have to pass. Okay, guys. That's all I got for today for you guys, my top however many celebrities I did. If you guys like this video, like it, share it, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. If you want me to do another celebrity smash or pass with like a whole bunch of other celebrities, just go ahead and comment that name below. But make sure you stay tuned for more of my videos. If you haven't seen any other more of my videos, make sure you click on my name at the bottom. But yeah, make sure you guys subscribe at the bottom. Go ahead and click that. I think you see the red, black, yellow. It's one of those colors. But make sure you make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I'm gonna see y'all later because I'm about to bump to some Mary J. Blige. So, come on, Mary. Y'all can stick around, but I'm about to vibe to some Mary. Go ahead, Mary, play that music. That's it.